Juajo in the circle. See if the Hurricanes mount a push right here. Fiala tips it away. He has Gaudreau with him. Boldy joining the rush. Gaudreau fires, scores! He's been great all night. It's 3-0 Minnesota.
This line producing some highlight reel goals. Beautiful wrist shots. Love this cross and drop. Watch this defensive play by Fiala. Good stick, reads that play on Bear, separates it, and then here's the cross and drop. Watch what it does to the defenseman for Carolina. They back up, which creates all the time and space in the world for Freddy Gaudreau to just rip it short side for his fifth goal on the year. And again, you see the wheels. I mean, Kevin Fiala has been sprinting after loose pucks all night long, and that he was able to give his teammate a goal just by his legs.